Don't come in, don't come in.
Dad, it's me. I've got your dinner.
No, no.
It took a lot of effort to make this. Are you gonna have it? Or did you come here just to be a burden? Look, we don't need to talk or anything.
No, don't.
Now, quickly.
What?
You look perfect. How depressing.
Good evening, Cody. Ready when you are.
You start. I'm just going to turn my camera off a sec.
The God's Hand Archipelago boasts some of the most beautiful sites in the North Pacific Ocean.
Certains des plus beaux sites de l'océan Pacifique Nord.
Perhaps none more so than its largest island, Nepos. However, despite this, there is very little development on the island, and no tourism.
Très sauvage et n'accueille que peu de touristes.
The Neem Bato Hotel Group, in conjunction with Quinton Engineering, is proposing the development of the Iowa Well Cove site into a luxury 35-room hotel, spa, and scuba diving complex.
Et des services de plongée avec masque et scaphandre.
Our consultation period has already begun, And we know that you will be as committed as we are to bringing this project to fruition with the minimum disruption to the natural landscape and wildlife of this beautiful bay. Our preliminary planning application is before the God's Hand Island Council, and we hope that you will join us in making our proposition the best it can be for the local economy and employment prospects, so that construction can begin early next year, ready to open our doors the following year.
Et une promesse de création d'emplois pour que les travaux puissent commencer au début de l'année prochaine, et que ce nouveau complexe ouvre ses portes l'année suivante.
We hope to, I will welcome you soon.
Nous sommes une compagnie tournée vers le futur et nous espérons vous servir dans un futur proche.
Right, let's have a little look then, shall we?
Well, I forgot the word for scuba diving and...
Yeah, because that's a word you hear every day.
I tried to keep up the pace, but I wasn't fast enough.
He was talking really fast. Look, there was a golden half second there where I really thought you had it. You were getting the gist across, nice, simple, and quick. And then you went straight back to trying to get it exactly right.
Can we do another one?
What? No!
Please, your advice is so valuable to me. I know I can do better.
You know what I think? I think you should cut yourself a break. This is interpreting, not translation. You don't have to be word fucking perfect. There isn't time. Speaking of which... What was that?
Nothing.
Okay, give me 15 minutes to clear some emails, then let's get this shift started.
What's the matter?
I'm just down the hall trying to be professional and you're banging on the walls!
I'm sorry.
I can't hear you, this is stupid. Dad, come on, this is ridiculous. You need to come out.
I can't, I don't want to put you and the baby in danger.
Then why did you come here?
Because Piers has gone off to that place.
Le pouce? Il a même pas été encore sur l'île. Le pouce, he's not even been on the island yet.
But when he does, he will come back with them. And we have got to be ready.
Dad, there is no curse.
So, I'm just a crazy person and is that it?
I don't think you're crazy. If you say they are evil spirits, then they must be there.
Liar!
I'm just worried it's getting worse.
Well, they must have heard about your fiancé's development. How is Piers?
He's fine.
How are you? And the baby?
My health is not the issue. Please don't change the subject.
Fine. Look. I only ask so much because I know what you went through to get pregnant. But you are right. They are getting stronger and there is only so much that I can do to stop them. I want you to lock me in.
What?
I can't resist them for much longer and God knows what happens when I'm asleep. I need you to lock me in. I don't want to hurt you.
No way, I'm not keeping my father locked up.
Laura Lynn!
Enough! I need to go back to work.
Are you translating to French or that Le Pouce language?
The fact that I speak Canard makes me very employable.
That language is dangerous and so is that island.
I need this job, okay? For me.
Well, I'll do what I can to keep him quiet.
Thanks. Good night, Dad. Try to get some sleep.
Yeah, sleep is the last thing I should be doing at night.
Hey, gorgeous. How's it going?
Yeah, good.
Good? You mean Cody's not being a pain?
Well, actually, she wants me to cut myself a break, so...
Yeah, well, she'd be interpreting for the United Nations if she was so great. Don't worry about Cody. We both know you work best under pressure.
Anything new with you?
The investors want more site surveys that they don't want to pay for, and... The locals want us to leave, but they also want us to give them jobs.
I'm sure you'll sort it all out.
I absolutely will. Is your father still in our house?
Yeah.
Any better?
Not really.
That security system's the best investment I ever made. Just keep feeding him his meds, okay? You'll be fine. It's not much longer now. I'll get this project sorted, and then the three of us will be out on the Poos. No time.
Well, my dad has vowed never to set foot on that island again.
What? No. The three of us. You, me, and our little IVF miracle in there?
Oh.
You tell me you're still pregnant.
Yes, we, of course. The three of us.
Laura Lynn, I have a treat for you.
What is it?
It's good, right?
Yeah, it's cute, but don't you think it's a bit early to be buying clothes?
No. Why? I've got to go. Take it easy, okay? That's our little prince in there, and I'll speak to you later. Love you.
You're in demand tonight. Two calls. Both need someone who can speak Kanar.
Perfect.
I've got a call between two businessmen. Someone called Teron.
Uh-huh.
Wants someone to authenticate a book before he buys it. And at the same time, I've got a kid who wants to speak to his mother. I think they're estranged. He says he knows you. Max Vito?
Oh, I know Max. I'm teaching him Kanar.
I guess you want Max then.
Sounds like the other one would be better for my career, no? Oh, I'll take Max's call.
Good. I'll put you on. I'll be popping in and out to monitor, as usual. Remember, you don't need to be perfect.
Hey, Laurelyn. They said you might not be available.
Of course, Max, I'm always available for you. As your canard coming along?
I wato komi.
Good? Very good.
Yeah, I found a new way of practicing.
That's great, Max. Who are we calling this evening?
My mum. I should warn you, she, when I was little, We just don't talk often.
Okay. Bonjour, je m'appelle Laura Lynn et je suis interprète chez Glossalingua. Un de nos clients souhaiterait vous parler. Est-ce que vous acceptez l'appel?
Oui.
Bonjour, maman.
Max, comment vas-tu?
Ça va.
Ah, ta voix a mué. Tu as dû avoir beaucoup grandi depuis la dernière fois qu'on s'est vu.
Sorry, I didn't catch that.
Your voice sounds deeper. You must have grown up a lot since the last time I saw you.
Well, it was a long time ago.
Bah, c'était il y a longtemps.
I'm 5'10 now.
Je fais 5 pieds et 10 pouces maintenant.
Ah bon?
Ah, oh, okay.
So, what have you been up to? Anything fun? I've done loads
alors,
since we last spoke. I've finished
sympas.
School,
moi,
obviously, and
parlé.
I've started working, which is
évidemment.
A bit boring and doesn't
travailler.
Pay well,
travail,
but it's all cool.
Paye pas très bien, mais ça va.
And I've started learning canard.
Et j'ai commencé à apprendre le canard.
Canard, la langue?
Canard, the language?
Mais pourquoi faire?
Why would you want to learn that?
T'habites à Londres?
You live in London.
It's our heritage. If we
c'est
don't keep
héritage,
up those traditions, they'll die.
On n'entretient pas ces traditions, elles mourront avec nous.
Peut-être que ce serait
mieux qu'elles meurent. Perhaps dying might be for the best.
Parlons d'autre chose.
But let's speak about something else. You said you've been working.
Hang on. I asked you first.
Pas si vite, je t'ai demandé
yeah?
en premier.
So, what have you
alors,
been
qu'est-ce
up
que tu fais, toi, en ce moment?
Moi, je... Qu'est-ce que je fais? Bah, je passe
what I've been doing,
jardin.
I've been sitting in my garden and going for lots of walks.
Et je travaille.
I've been
j'ai
working, lots of
mois.
Working.
Ça n'est pas très intéressant.
But this is boring.
Quoi d'autre?
What else?
Oh, je lis un livre en ce moment.
I've been reading a book.
L'ombre maléfique. Tu connais?
Madame Dubois, Laura Lynn, pardon, je pense que le titre de votre livre doit être différent en anglais. Est-ce que par hasard vous connaîtriez le nom d'auteur?
Oh, c'est George R. R. Martin, le livre de la série Le Trône de Fer.
Merci. Your mother is reading a book in the Game of Thrones series.
She's what? Mama.
Ah, tu l'as lu?
Have you read it?
Yeah. But you
oui,
shouldn't.
Mais, moi j'ai lu, mais toi tu ne devrais pas.
Pourquoi pas n'importe
nonsense.
Quoi.
What? What do you mean I shouldn't?
It's too violent. It's not
c'est
good
trop violent,
for you,
ce n'est pas bon pour toi.
Tu as tort. Étrange.
Actually,
c'est assez rassurant.
It's oddly reassuring.
Ça fait du bien de se dire qu'on n'est pas les seuls à avoir connu l'enfer.
I think it's nice to think you're not the only one who's been through hell.
Maman.
Oui, je sais, j'exagère.
You're right,
mais
I'm exaggerating.
J'ai une bonne vie maintenant.
Life is good for me right now.
I've been reading a book.
Je lis un livre en ce moment. Attends, je vais le chercher.
Laura Lynn?
Oui?
Merci de nous aider. J'imagine que notre conversation n'est pas la plus passionnante de votre journée.
Pas de problème.
Non, non. Quand même.
Look.
Voilà, regarde.
It's a book written in canard.
J'ai trouvé un livre écrit en canard.
Well, I mean, some of it's in French.
Comment c'est un livre d'histoire?
What? How? Is it a history book? Enfin, une partie est écrite en français.
I thought Laureline could read it.
Je sais pas, je me suis dit que
Max,
Laureline...
notre langage n'est pas comme les langues occidentales. Elle
I mean,
est sacrée.
You know, I
on ne l'utilise que pour les cérémonies les plus importantes.
Max, our language is not like Western languages. It's sacred. We only use it for important ceremonies.
Kaye nem apumpalusi leva mova druko tolo yuti dem dejrembola tivet.
Max, c'est très sérieux.
Max, non, don't
arrête,
mess with this, please.
Plaît.
Stop.
Stop it.
Lauren, I don't think I've... Is that... What is... Good?
Stop it.
Good, good.
Stop
good.
It. Stop it.
ITG, follow.
Oh, right. ITG. ITG. ITG.
Qu'est-ce que tu as fait?
What have you done?
I'm here trying to make an effort, and you just don't want to share any part of your life.
Toi, tu ne veux juste rien partager de ta vie avec moi.
C'est pas ça.
It's not like that.
Je veux juste te... te protéger. Je suis désolée que vous ayez dû assister à ça. Vous savez vraiment parler le canard ? Pourquoi avez-vous décidé d'apprendre?
J'ai été une fois quand j'étais petite sur l'île de Lepus et un peu plus tard, mon père y a travaillé pendant quelque temps.
Votre père?
Alexis Wilson?
Excusez-moi, je dois raccrocher.
Ok, bien sûr, pas de problème.
L'intrusion.
Madame Dubois, je veux vous parler de mon père.
Je ne sais pas vraiment comment vous aider, vous savez. Je suis à l'autre bout du monde.
Oui, mais vous savez des choses sur ce livre. Il me semble que vous connaissez mon père, Alexis Wilson. Je crois que vous avez travaillé ensemble sur un projet de construction en 1998.
Je ne veux pas en parler.
Il le faut. Il est malade. Après notre appel tout à l'heure, une ombre est apparue et il s'est mis à parler canard alors qu'il ne connaît même pas la langue.
Mais si vous avez vu l'ombre, ça veut dire que vous l'avez aussi.
J'ai quoi ?
Les esprits, les anciens, ils vous suivent. Et ça veut dire qu'ils suivent Max aussi.
Comment est-ce que je peux m'en débarrasser ?
D'accord. Moi, j'ai dû abandonner mon fils à cause d'eux et peut-être on peut empêcher une autre famille d'être détruite. Donc, il va falloir que vous trouviez le livre et que vous le brûlez. Cela devrait suffire à détruire les esprits qui en sont sortis.
Merci. Mais comment est-ce que je récupère le livre ? Il faut que vous m'aidiez à récupérer le livre de Max.
Quoi ? Hors de question. Non, notre dernier appel était un désastre.
Raison de plus pour le rappeler.
Il doit être en train de dormir.
Peut-être, mais peut-être pas. On peut toujours essayer. Je vais essayer de le rappeler.
Maman ?
Max, je suis désolée de t'avoir
réveillée. Max, I'm sorry to wake you.
No, I'm sorry for hanging up.
Non, c'est moi qui suis désolée de t'avoir accroché au nez, c'était pas sympa.
I mean, you were being weird.
Mais bon, tu étais étrange.
Étrange?
Weird?
Mais toi, tu étais irresponsable.
You were being irresponsible.
I'm irresponsible. You abandoned your own child.
Oh, no. Max, please, just listen to what she has to say.
Okay, what is it?
Max, tu dois brûler le livre.
Max, I need you... She wants you to send the book to me.
Why?
There's a very good reason.
That'll kill me.
Max, listen. We need to do this to break the spell.
Spell? That there is no spell.
The spirits, they will be following you.
No way.
Bon ben, voilà.
Non, attendez. Right. Ah. No book. That's fine. Police, please. Allô? Allô? Humans? Protect the great tree. Stop the human destroyers. What? Can you repeat? Perrier. Perrier Ikawa.
In Honkachu.
You help us. Me? I'm not helping you.
We are too grim to this.
You are our vessel. Bulaoi Pilamenhenko.
Hakim Palusi, Ejali Lokachu.
Protect the great trees, stop the human destroyers. Pierce, you want me to stop Pierce and the development?
In Hong Kong.
You help us? No, I didn't mean to call you. It was a mistake. Sevori.
In Hong Kong.
You will help us. Or we will end those loved by you. And I'm Kodeju.
Laureline?
Dad!
What's happening?
The
Don't worry, I've sorted it. Get some rest. Everything is going to be okay.
Hi, Laura Lynn. Sorry, I know I promised we would do another practice session this evening. Oh. I'm having a bit of a weird one. Probably these night shifts. I swear I can hear someone speaking Kanna.
What is it? What's going on?
I need you to keep our family safe.
Okay, of course. But what's wrong? Everything okay?
I'll tell you, but I need you to believe me.
Okay, I'll believe you. What's up?
The Pooh's curse is real.
Laura Lynn.
You said you'd believe me.
Oh, come on. It's one thing, all this with the Islanders, but you two? I really don't need this.
Maybe they have a point. They've attacked Dad. They've attacked me. You need to give in on these pills. Just stop the project. You're the only one who can.
All right. If you're bullshitting me, no, I'll talk to the CEO first thing tomorrow.
No, not tomorrow. It has to be now.
Look, this is my career, Laura Lynn.
This is our life.
Okay, look, I promise to believe you, and I do. But this is just... You can't control everyone and everything around you, Laura Lynn. And you can't just throw away something because it's not perfect. Maybe a life on Lapus isn't exactly how you had imagined. It's a darn sight better than what we have now. Okay, fine. I'll do it.
Thank you.
I mean, you're pregnant. What choice do I have? This is it, though. From here on out, we're doing things my way.
très vite.
Thank you.